Taylor Radish. Acker on the boards, hit by McElrath. That shot is blocked, and here comes Glendening. Glendening down the left side, got a backhander. Oh my goodness! Got the backhander away, and then his head seemed to collide with the crossbar. And in behind the play, we've got Lilleberg, who's dropped him with Duhaime, and Duhaime wrestles him down.
Oh yeah, he took him a pretty good couple of whacks in the back of the head. I didn't know where to look first. Yeah, we had the fight way back in the lightning zone. And you had Glendening just flying through the crease area. He was airborne. He went into the net more than the puck did. There's the block. And he's from a bad angle. He's going to play that game of chicken. Well, do you feel lucky? Are you going to make it? Do you have enough room? Well, he gets cranked up, too, on the back check there by Ferravari, who's taking the angle on him. So when he gets tweaked up, he's out of control. Bangs into the goaltender. Good. Bangs into the goalpost. Thank goodness they don't have the old-fashioned goalpost from way back when, where that net wouldn't have moved. But he's still got winged up pretty good there. And then here's how the fight started. This is because Lilleberg is really tough in front of the net. He plays hard. He's got his stick on top of the guy all the time. You mentioned a couple of times, Dave, that Duhaime doesn't shy away from anybody, and he's tough. Lilleberg doesn't know much about fighting at the NHL level, but he's willing to take anybody on. And Duhaime,
Tampa and Washington,
balance
both
and
5 minutes each for fighting.
So I'm trying to think, that might be Lilleberg's first fight. I'm trying to think of another one. He's certainly been involved physically since he showed up here with the Lightning. But yes, and now we're getting confirmation from our producer, Brad Bartle, that that is indeed his first grab. We knew that was coming with him for sure. And there it was against Duhaime.
Good hockey game, entertaining. You're seeing a little bit of everything for sure. And boy, watching Glendening, I was thinking, oh boy, are you going to do it? Are you going to do it? Are you going to go? Are you going to go all the way to the net? And you pay a price sometimes when you get tweaked up like that. So does a goaltender.
The Washington penalty.
Well.